2K Sports pregame show.
Two teams, only one ring. Welcome to the finals on 2K Sports. Ernie Johnson, Shaquille O'Neal, and Kenny the Jet Smith here to tip off the final chapter in this year's NBA story. It's game one of the finals. And the series tonight takes place in Oakland, where it'll be the Warriors going up against the Cleveland Cavaliers.
Let's go to Kevin Harlan as they get ready for our opening tip.
Welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA. The long journey now reaches its epic conclusion. The pinnacle, atop this stage, with the attention of millions far and wide, two teams hardened by the fire of competition find themselves within arm's reach of destiny, within grasp, their place amongst the immortal legends of the game. Welcome to the NBA Finals.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the last game of the season, a winner-take-all single-game NBA Final. This is Kevin Harlan along with Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg. Welcome to the NBA on 2K Sports.
Well, it's been a phenomenal series, Kevin. Let's see how much the home court advantage plays into it tonight. You know, the majority of time in these cases, the deciding game is won by the home team.
And what a mood in this building for game one of the NBA Finals. Let's check out the starting lineups. First, for the Heat, Chalmers and D-Wade are the guard. And playing at the five-star big man, Chris Bosh. And it's LeBron James. And it's Haslam in at the four spot. It'll be the Thunder off the tip. And so it's official, folks. The NBA Finals have tipped off. And what a game we've got in store. Here's Oldemir. Misses from close range.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points. But the D just enough.
It's the three-point bomb.
And so it begins, taking control right up front.
Well, I like the effort. It always feels good to get on the board first.
To the middle. Over to the left wing. Deflects the pass. Taken away. Ariza. Avery inside. Coming off the assist from Thompson. Corey. By Lillard. Out to the right wing. Down low. Not loose. All stolen. And here's the fast break. Torres, the pass to Aldemir.
Hey, guys, that's a big swing right there. I mean, taking the steal and then turning it into two easy points on the dunk.
No telling how important that sequence could turn out to be.
Yeah, and he reads it all the way, has that slide court awareness. You have to be mindful.
Shots good by Green.
How about the passing? They are moving the ball without any thought, without any individual agenda.
Torres over to the left wing. Here's Aldemir. Cleveland moving it around. Here's Adrian. And there's another one for the Cavaliers.
Fantastic rhythm on that mid-range jump shot. You can't give him space from there.
Adrian's got his second bucket.
Go.
Taken away. And now the Cavaliers. Spring misses from close range.
Those are chances. Almost always you can rely on him to get you 2 points, but the D, just enough to keep him out of rhythm. And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And the Cavaliers with possession here. Bad pass to Capel.
That is not possible. What we just, is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable, but like possible, like you said.
Now the dish to Iguodala. Over in the corner, Green. Over to the left wing to tie it up. And a miss there on the triple.
Very dangerous to leave a guy like that open. Lucky break there for the D.
And Cleveland the other way now. Torrey pass to Aldemir. Here's the dish to Adrian. Back to Tony. Down low. It's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession. Sanderson. Pass to Torres. Knocked loose. Shot clock at two. Baseline Jay on the way. Green for 2 points. And the Cavaliers lead by five.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
Over to the left wing. Golden State moving it around. Here's the three. Misses off the left iron. Adrian with the rebound. Adrian passes to Aldemir. And that one's good. Aldemir.
And how about the explosiveness he shows? Going from the offensive to the defensive end in a blink.
And the Cavaliers with possession here. Here's Adrian. No good. They get it again. Second chance effort. So he earns a trip to the line. Officials off the contact and he'll shoot two.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Cavaliers will retain possession. Inside. And Golden State will go the other way with Chandler with the steal. And here they come. Misses from close range. They get it again.
No one got a body on.
Boy, I'll tell you, that's just inexcusable. All they had to do was box
them
out. Learn a lesson the hard way in that instance.
Defense right out. Deflects the pass. Taken away. And now the Cavaliers. Great. And that one's good. Aldemir. Timeout called the Warriors. Commute has plenty of people on the move here tonight in Toronto, where we welcome back to the NBA Finals.
When you look at the Cavs bench, you certainly see a lot of veterans over there. LeBron wants teammates he can trust in the heat of the playoffs.
No, baby.
Adrian passes to Aldemir. That's good. Off the back of the rim on him. That is his first foul of the game. Inside. That shot misses. Excellent D there from Williams. Navarro, the pass to Torres. Now, Cleveland moving it up. Torres, the pass to Adrian. The fadeaway. The putback. The shot. No good. No luck at battle on the glass, but couldn't get up, man. And Golden State will go the other way with it. So he adds a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
Nice work to get it inside and draw the contact.
Exactly. The defense determined not to allow the easy layup right there. They'll settle for making him earn the free throw.
first one falls for.
Greg, he's taken that challenge and made the most of what he's got. A terrific play.
Well done. Avery with the rebound. Deflects the pass. And it's going to be out of bounds. Possession.
Defense recognizing the situation. Getting right in his face once he got close.
Down low. Back to Tony. Here's the pass to Navarro. Takes it to Aldemir. Here's the 40. And that one comes up a bit short. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. And Draymond Green picks up the foul. That is his first foul of the game.
And really, these are some of the toughest calls an official has to make.
Now, here's Livingston. Out to the right wing. To the middle. Inside. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
Got loose. Taken away. And here's the fast break. Inside. The shot. No good. Now, Cleveland moving up. He ran inside.
Was a sensational feat. He hit him right on the move.
And LeBron trying to make the most of his championship window, Doris. But does the age of the Cavalier role players shorten that window, do you think?
Well, I think it's a great question. And you could look at a team like the San Antonio Spurs, and they put among their reserves young developing players, and that helps to extend their run. With the Cavs, it seems to be more of a now-or-never approach.
Free throw is good. Golden State will go the other way with it.
And beginning to pull away really effective play calling halfway through this thing.
Well, they figured out what's working.
That's what they're going to keep on.
Here's the floor. And that one comes up a bit short. Come on. Out to the right wing. Taken away. Here's Torres. A shot. No good.
They'll get another chance. Just nice hustle there. That work gets them the actual possession.
Torres. Here's the pass to Navarro. Inside.
Nice job by JR just to draw the foul. And he's looking to see he has no problem getting roughed up again.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Takes it to Aldemir.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Out to the right wing. On the tee.
Boy, he didn't get much separation, nor did he need it. He buries the
three. Israel by 12. Oh, by Lillard. Out to the right wing. Here's him, Green. Uses the glass to finish the layup. A minute 50 left here in the first quarter. Out to the right wing. Baseline jumper. Green for 2 points. So, timeout call here. Trail by 12.
Yeah, you can sense he wasn't happy with how things are going here. Probably looking to change it up a bit.
Well, you have to review your matchups. Make sure you're maximizing the potential of each one.
Corver gets a wide-open look.
And 2-1 is what they'd like to get right now.
Yeah, this could come down to quarterback play.
Floats one. Oh, good. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession.
His teammates cannot be happy with him, guys. He would have been better off resetting the offense and looking for a better shot opportunity.
29 seconds left to play in the first.
I'm not sure if it's a bad start or unlucky here. 0-4. Can't think too much about it. Just got to get that first one to go.
Here's Adrian. Pass to Torres. Out to the right wing. Here's Adrian.
Another heat check, another log on the fire.
Oh, I know this feeling. They're in that special zone where you feel untouchable.
To the right side. Six to shoot. Baseline jumper. Green for 2 points. Pocket four. From deep.
End of the first quarter, 25-13 in favor of
going into the break with a 10-point lead. Their shooting has been the big key. Their percentage from the field so far has been terrific. Right back after this break. And welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Deflects the pass. And chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor. All fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. On the court for Cleveland, Green is out there with Larry Nance. Then it's Roy Hibbert, then it's Smith, and it's Clarkson in at the point guard position. Now, here's Green. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession here. He has a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Kevin, thanks. Earl Watson talking to his team during the break. He said, guys, we need to play with pace, and that'll get us some early fast break opportunities. We're playing way too predictable right now.
Thank you, David. Great interview once again. Over to the left wing. Nice ball movement by Phoenix. Over the corner. He's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Wow, he got whacked on that one. Shouldn't be much debate there.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First one falls for him.
Okay, rebound.
He's perfect from the line this time.
And this is as good as it gets from the charity strike here in the section.
Yeah, you know what? I think they've just got to keep on keeping on. Drawing contact, attacking, getting to the line. That will certainly give them a chance to get back into the game.
And the three off target. Inside, and it's blocked. And the Cavaliers with possession here. Kicks it to Aldridge. It's good. Only 3 seconds into the shot clock.
He can be a matchup nightmare.
Adrian with the rebound. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
Here's Aldemir. Down low. Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Resort to giving up the foul on that drop.
Took the foul, shot misses. He'll be shooting two. Takes a three. And that one comes up a bit short. And he gets rebounded by Cleveland. Feeds to it. Out to the right wing. Pass to Aldemir. Down low. A shot. No good. They'll get another chance.
Yeah, just nice hustle there. That work gets them extra possession.
13 feet away. That shot, no good.
A fruitful possession. Just doing what they can to extend the lead.
That's what you have to do. Stay in the moment. Keep running.
Yeah, not sure what that was about. I mean, talk about a brain cramp.
Yeah. Yeah, completely a brain fade. I don't know where that came from. Just lost sense of time and the situation.
And that's just too much space to give a shooter like him. He works to get open, but the defenders have to work harder to nullify that.
Passes it to Navarro.
Well, he just gets ahead of himself and throws it away, right? You've got to have better focus than that.
Out to the right wing. Back to Young. Inside.
Teammates cannot be happy with him, guys. He would have been better off resetting the offense and looking for a better shot opportunity.
He's been terrible. Absolutely awful. He can't get it going. The shot isn't there right now. You got to help him some other way.
Here's Aldemir. There's the dish to Aiden. Kicks it to Aldemir. Over to the left wing. Puts up a three. Plays again. Adrian, that's good.
Defensive rebounding, just such a crucial part of the game.
Yeah, it's finishing your defense, Greg. We know that. You defend, then you got to rebound and miss. Got to get to the glass with intensity.
A nice shot by Knight.
How about Knight mixing it up on the inside? Not just a perimeter score, but getting in there close.
Ball's stolen. And here's the fast break. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession.
And Kevin, plays like that, really the reason they've got a nice lead right now. Just a great job on the glass.
And Greg, the jam and the follow gets their whole bench jumping. Look at them. They are really into it.
Yeah, they sure are. And that's a little salt in the wound there. I mean, they take a miss and turn it into one of the plays of the game. That hurt.
Feeds to it. Picked his pocket.
Is some tough defense there. He's one of the better finishers in our game.
Again, Young missing. And Golden State will go the other way with it. Out to the right wing. Golden State moving it away. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Adrian's got his fifth rebound right now in the game. Shoots from the baseline. Good. Yeah. Was that time as it falls.
Kevin, how about the recognition of Kyle Korver? Puts the pass on time and on target. Makes it an easy opportunity for his teammate.
Yeah, three consecutive field goals have come right at the rim. The D had better start buckling that.
Baseline jumper. Green for 2 points.
It's unlike this team basketball, keeping the ball moving until they find the right shot.
Out to the right wing. Feeds to it. 13 feet away. That shot, no good. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. And here's the fast break. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
I'll tell you, it takes fantastic vision and flawless timing to produce an assist like that.
Stolen.
And we've just seen them make mistakes on back-to-back trips. Both those turnovers.
On the call will be against George Hill. That's his first foul. Timeout called the Warriors. We welcome you back to our presentation of Game 1. They're behind by 9. Go course, back in college, you earned a master's in education. How close were you to pursuing that path versus veering into becoming an analyst for basketball?
Yeah, you know, to be honest with you, I always felt like I would be a high school teacher and a basketball coach. And someday maybe I'll coach a boys' high school basketball team. Very close, Kevin.
And guys, what's your take on Toronto so far?
I mean, an interesting first quarter. The pressure D seems to be causing a lot of turnovers.
Well, that's what happens when you're aggressive on that end of the floor. They took a few chances and took control of the game.
Ball stolen. And here's the fast break. And that one's good. Now they're starting to rub it in. Build up a lead, and here we go. Baby, it is showtime. Defense right on them. There's the pick. Inside. Again, Young missing. They get it again. Inside. And again, it's the Warriors missing. And oh, here we go with Hill. Nobody down. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle and two shots coming up. Alex Len picks one up.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
Gentlemen, roof shot. Roof shot.
Free throw is good. And Alex Len, the fifth overall pick from the 2013 draft, is with all young centers, Brent. He took some time to adjust to the league.
Well, he will turn 25 years old during this season, so you wonder if Phoenix's style of play is something that ends up winning out rather than what Alex Len provides for you in terms of his size, his ability down low to block shots and maybe score some points. But he's a center that still has potential.
And so he makes both from the line. Floats one. Adrian with the rebound. And the Cavaliers with possession here. Chandler with the steal. And here they come. In the corner, Green, baseline jumper, Green for 2 points.
Well, you don't get much more wide open inside the arc. He simply got to make that shot.
Torres, covered by Lillard, defense right on him. And stolen by Chris. And here's the fast break. And that's out of bounds. Phoenix will retain possession.
Talking about in terms of the activity level defensively, you gotta protect the rim.
To the middle from 12 feet out. That shot missing. Excellent D there from Williams. Cleveland will take possession.
Defenders are in the area, and that's all it took to force him to change his release.
And the Cavaliers with possession here. Pass to Aldemir. Cleveland moving it around. Here's Adrian. Pass to Navarro. Taken away. They're running. That's in. Coming off the assist from Thompson.
You guys got careless with the ball there, and the turnover leads to the big stuff.
Once he came up right with the steal, he went straight on the attempt. Here's Adrian on the arc. Sets the three-pointer. Trail by 12. Now here's Livingston over to the left wing. Fires the three. No shot. No good. Adrian with the rebound. Deflects the pass. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will retain possession. Up a three. Offensive rebound. Shoots from the baseline. A putback. They get it again.
Yes!
To the line. Contact and he'll shoot two.
And they get it back again. I mean, how many rebounds offensively have they had? Everything's going right for them today. Just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Both shots.
There's that accurate touch of his at the stripe. He is locked in.
And two for one, that's what they'd like to get right now.
Yeah, this could come down to a quick play call, but let's see what they do right now.
34 seconds left to play here in the half. To the middle. Here's the floater. Cleveland the rebound. Picked his pocket. Defense right on. Again, Young missing. And Cleveland the other way now. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Cavaliers will return possession.
Good interior. To play perfectly, then with the quick reaction time.
24 seconds left in the second quarter. Not loose. Here's Odomir. Up again. Oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot two.
Sometimes you have to simply resort to giving up the foul on that drive.
Penalty.
And team-wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence has spread from one player to the next.
No good that time. Rocket four. Taken away from deep. Off target with his three.
And first half, 43-28 in favor of
some breathing room heading into the break. They check the tone. They love their tempo. They're going to be very tough to stop.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well.
Folks, don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of quarter number three.
Sports Halftime Show.
And welcome everybody, each and every one of you, to our special NBA postseason halftime report. I'm Ernie Johnson. Got Kenny the Jet Smith and Shaquille O'Neal alongside. For the Cavaliers, they wanted to get out to a fast start in this championship series, and their solid play in the first half of game one was a big step in the right direction. These two teams seem to still be feeling each other out, though, so it could be anybody's game. What do you think, Shaq, about Cleveland?
Well, what's really shifted the game in their favor has been their rebounding. They got a good edge on the board, and that's a product of their hard work. All five guys have been battling, putting everything they had to fight on the glass. That needs to remain the focus for two more quarters if they want to hang on to that lead.
And over to Kenny, what did you think about Golden State?
Well, they're trailing in this game because they're shooting under 35%. Now, I've got to give a lot of credit to the defense, forcing the shooters off their spots and making them feel uncomfortable. But if someone takes something away from you, you have to be able to adapt. So they need a whole new game plan because right now they're in trouble.
That about wraps it up. Time now for the second half of the game. We go to Kevin Harlan for the call.
Welcome back to our presentation of the NBA Finals as we get going again. Big margin on our hands, but we'll see if that gap narrows down in the third and fourth quarters. We're seeing a tremendous game from Eric Gordon.
And you know, when the game is as important as this one, you expect to get a big performance from him. In that first half, he delivered.
Go CAAP!
Cavaliers making a switch here. Arroyo's kept in. Loose. Out of bounds. Golden State was on the other end.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level defensively. You've got to protect the rim.
Now, here's what it's done. Johnson against Korver to the middle. Here's the floor. A shot. No good.
Teammates did not have to agree with him, guys. He would have been better off resetting his offense and looking for a better shot opportunity.
Yes!
The second half, the first pass in the third quarter for the Cavs. Cleveland will take possession.
I don't know where his head is, but it's not in the game.
Chandler with the steal. Over to the left wing. To the middle. Floats one. And the Warriors up and in.
That floater is a thing of beauty, effective when it's used the right way.
And Cavaliers with precision. Here's Arroyo. And Katonia. There's the pitch to the middle. He's going to go to the middle.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
It's LeBron with the throw. And that one clearly a foul against the whistle. And two shots coming up.
Driving right at you, full speed, and when he gets into the lane and towards the rim, he's going to make contact.
First shot?
14,
sir.
First one falls for. Both shots good from the spike. Over to the left wing. To the middle. Charity spike shot. The shot is going to go to the free throw line.
Exactly where they just how big those points are going to be. A swing like that could decide the outcome.
The throw is good. Pass to Alden here. There's the pick to the middle. Feeds it to Arroyo. Over to the left wing. James in the post. He's covered by Livingston. Go to work.
Love the low post attack on that one.
There's the best in the box. Basket is good, and there goes John for 100 at the free throw line. That's going to send LeBron James to the line.
And team wide, they've been terrific from the line here. Just one of those nights when the confidence is spread from one player to the next.
Sir, warning na sila.
Free throw, good, James. I'll do it out. Stops. Pops.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you think his team would have
that. And here's the best break. Royal, jamming that one home.
And nobody, guys, among the best, stepping up to challenge him on that drive.
He says, thank you very much, and sails in for the flood to the middle. Unloads from 13, and the cover falls for him.
Nice little back and forth going here.
Yeah, and I like it.
The reversed dead home, and pretty good free DH.
Nobody on display.
Getting there is before the defense can set up.
Execution. That's how you take advantage of a transition opportunity.
No question. He got bumped on that shot.
Yeah, the officials didn't need to talk that one over. It was obvious.
And he can't get the first one. And he misses the second one as well. So he's 0-2 that time. Taken away. On the draw, they get again. Inside, again, none missing.
Teammates cannot be happy with them, guys. He would have been better off resetting the offense and looking for a better shot opportunity.
I'm not sure if the D bothered him or if he just lost concentration.
Hey, he has
offensive.
Wow.
Defensive
now. The team relies on him to be a threat offensively. That makes this a much more dynamic offense.
And here's the break. Fantastic steal, but head to that fast break finish. Another unleashed chaos on the field.
Careless with the ball there, and the turnover.
And they call over the back here, too much contact.
Yeah, a little too physical on that play. Tries to climb over the top of him and gets whistled for it.
Big difference between aggressiveness and awareness.
Warning, bench, warning.
No way he's getting that rebound.
May warning na din sila sa player kanina, sir.
Okay.
Back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead.
And you like to see since the half now, he's finally starting to come around.
He's made five so far, shooting a very clean 5 of 7.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
There's Arroyo. He's guarded by McCollum. There's the pit. Loose. Over to the left wing. And that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle. Two shots coming up. Alex Wright gets one up.
Sila, Water District. Haba, no? Water District sila. Tayo, Kaap. Mas maiksi, mas madali yun. Sabi, go, Kaap. Sabi, go, Daddy.
And that one falls for Arroyo. To the middle. Arroyo.
to Under Armour for the sweet replay we just saw. Another Unleash Chaos.
Ano daw?
And he can't get the first one. On the move here tonight in Toronto, where we welcome you back to the NBA Finals. And let's listen to head coach Terry Stotts review the game plan with his guys.
Hey, good rhythm to the game at both ends. Get the ball moving down there. Good screens, good decisions, all right? Make sure we come up with the rebound.
And Terry Stotts likes what he's seeing overall, just wants to make sure everyone is on the same page. First one falls for. They get it again. Over to the left wing. Leave him moving around. Torre. Passes it to the bar. To the middle. Pass to Aldemir. Takes a three. Target with his three. And the rebound goes to the Warriors. Break. From 12 feet out. No goal. They get it again. Second chance effort. And it's rebounded by Cleveland. And Cleveland out of the way now. Not loose. They get it again. Goal. Rebound to Lillard. Feeds it to Arroyo.
Two-for-one. That's what they'd like to get right now.
Yeah, this could come down to a little bit of play call. Let's see what they do.
Fruitful possession, just doing what they can to extend the lead. That's what you have to do. Stay in the moment. Keep running.
Great pass to set up the
lane. Okay, last shot.
Special thanks to Under Armour for that sweet replay we just saw. Another Unleash Chaos moment. Jordan is the pass to Aldemir.
Yeah!
Aldemir. Six to shoot. Clearly a foul. Here's the whistle. Two shots coming out. Thanks to Under Armour for that sweet replay we just saw. Another Unleash Chaos.
More. technical, wag na.
Almost one fall swing.
So far in this one, Cleveland ahead as they wrap up the third quarter with a 13-5 run. It's the NBA on 2K Sports. Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead.
And I love the momentum he's building. Last game, he was just as dominant.
And defensively, you know he's feeling good right now. And then as the opposing team, you better adjust your scheme accordingly.
It's a chance now to catch up with the fourth member of our crew, Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Kevin, during the last break, I heard Tyronn Lue talking with his team. He really got after him in the huddle. He said, look, you can rest after the game. You got to put it all out there if you want to win this one. After you guys.
All right, thank you, David. Torres. Pass to Alden here. Back to Torres. Feeds it to a roll. Here's a roll. Score the bucket.
Quick decision making, fantastic. Knowing when to shoot off the pass.
Puts up a three. That one, no good. They get again. Over to the wing. Deflects the pass. Taken away. And now the Cavaliers.
He's trying to
from Durant.
Beats it for Durant.
We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. To the middle. There's the next three. Stolen by McGee. And here's the last break. Defense right on.
What?
And they get it back. Down low. And in off the glass. Rebound is there by 12. Torres, he has to enter. Into the right wing. Inside. Here's Avery. And Pierce with his long shot. Put the five. Shot misses. He'll be shooting two. So, timeout called here. Welcome back to our coverage of the NBA Finals. More action straight ahead.
The perfect guy to have on the line right now.
Terrific job at the line of the press.
That's a good area where he is just a superb player. Excellent at the free throw line.
Drops him both.
There's that accurate touch of his at the stripe. He is locked in.
Tremendous job at the line, as usual. You can always bank on him in those situations.
No shot, no good. Now, Rubin moving it up. Torres misses off the left iron. And the rebound goes to the Warrior. To the middle, down low. And it's good, assisting on the play with Livingston. Raptors trail by 12. It's a shot at the elbow. No shot, no good. Not loose. Golden State will go the other way. And that one clearly a foul against the whistle. And two shots coming up. Alex Len picks one up. They're going to have to make a pretty big comeback here.
I think it's be a mistake to let the shot clock get under 10 seconds from here on out.
Out to the right wing. Shoots from the baseline. How good. To the left wing. Inside. Here's Avery.
And this is what makes KD special. The willingness to absorb the responsibility of the big-time shot.
What more can you ask for?
Phenomenal here in the clutch. This is what fans tune in to see.
Again, Young missing. And so it looks like the Raptors will retain possession.
His teammate's very comfortable.
Special thanks to Under Armour for that sweet recall we just saw. Another unleashed chaos now. Wild outside.
To They've got a nice lead right now. Just a great job on the glass.
And Greg, the jam and the follow gets their whole bench jumping. Look at them. They are really into it.
Yeah, they sure are. And that's a little salt in the wound there. I mean, they take a miss and turn it into one of the plays of the game. That hurts.
Pass to Aldemir. Down low. Here's Arroyo. The putback. That one, no good. And here's the fast break. Out of bounds. Cleveland will take possession.
The defense had nothing to do with that turnover. They're just fortunate. That's just plain sloppy pass.
The Cavaliers shooting an incredible 64% from the field in this game.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well. And guys on defense gasping for air at this point. And that's because both offenses are relentless. Each side trying to close this thing up.
Here's Arroyo. Pass to Torres. Over to the left wing. Here's Aldemir. Knocked loose. Here's Adrian. Whoops, there's the 24-second shot clock violation, so they'll turn it over.
That's what we're talking about in terms of the activity level. Defensively, you got to protect the rim.
And Golden State will go the other way with it. Peyton against James. Defense right on him.
Champion the league could have asked for.
You have to hand it to the entire organization. They work together to get right here.
And guys, what a reward for the fan base. I mean, I know one thing, they're going to enjoy this memory for a long, long time.
And that about wraps it up for Doris Burke, David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew. This is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. See you next time.